definitely have to have nerves of steel. You have to be someone who absolutely loves this activity.
Something that gets in your blood. You can't get rid of it, even if you wanted to, and nobody would want to.
When you're out there on the field, there's nowhere else you want to be.